Okay, so today we're opening the exhibition, which is called Word for Word, and it's a collaborative show of Robert Chalanda and Dušan Zahoranský. This is actually their first collaboration, which came from the idea that they both work with signs, texts, and inspire themselves in linguistics in both the Czech language or the language not only what you can read in books or in text, but also basically the language of our surroundings, the different signs of companies or different logos and different writings that we can see around ourselves in the city. I brought them together in this show, which is an interesting sort of combination for me. I think they didn't really think about it before to work together, as Robert mostly works in the medium of painting, and Dušan mostly works object-wise or perhaps in a more conceptual level, but they also somehow transmit these media that Robert also transcends the painting sometimes into paper sculptures that are kind of fragile, and Dušan works perhaps with a more more material aspect of the work, usually with metal and with some really large scale installations. But then in terms of the topics, it really meets for me in some very interesting ways. And so the exhibition starts with this notion of the language and the linguistics. There are sculptures dealing from Dušan, for instance, dealing with the sentences, words, signs as the sort of basic elements, but then it gets a bit more political or engaged level. So Robert also works with some phrases, for instance, containing the notions of colors, like the black passenger or blue blood, or in terms of aristocratic blood or so. But then, so these are some phrases used in the Czech language as well as in English, but then they get these different connotations, which often are somehow linked also to the city. For instance, the black passenger, which is kind of the end here of this exhibition. I sort of imagine him traveling through, or the sign Nonstop from Dušan, which is a large sculpture in the beginning, also, which is a word, but it also, of course, has this conceptual connotation towards gambling in the society, and how we also perhaps just gamble with imagery or with texts and with visuals. I think this is the finish of our speech.